some good feelings, but I wonder if there is anybody in the room that takes decisions which are completely based on data. I haven't met any company that belongs to Group 5.